Ready for murder brawl?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're doing it. We're doing it.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Are you eating?
No.
Yes, you are.
Why?
I didn't know I was playing with K-Dog.
I'm not eating though.
Eating shit.
I put it away.
Yeah. Okay.
You really are lying.
I can hear you munching on stuff from down the hall.
Oh my god.
Can't compete. I'll tell you, Zach, this psycho is a complete whack job. You know, when he came out of the womb, this guy literally choked out the doctor with his own umbilical cord. Is that fucking sick?
That is pretty sick. I'll be
ringside. I got this gay costume on. While you finish Kill
Bane. This costume's amazing.
Well, there it is, Bobby. The Saints receiving no love here.
Not at all. It is raining hate down where they are, and of course it is. After what their capo did to Stillwater,
there's no one even in the stands.
Wait, oh my god, look at that. It's Angel de la Muerte.
Angel de la Muerte, the second half of a pale.
Oh
Myers.
Boy.
Oh.
Herald of a walking
shit just got real.
To ever win the Super Cake-Up is here in the Steel Court Arena.
History is writing itself.
Killbane's all pissed.
After his questionable loss to Killbane years ago, Angel dropped off the face of the earth. You're a fan of Murder Brawl. This is shaping up to be the best.
He's like twice the size of him.
I know. Do 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 do. All right.
Let's fuck some shit up.
All right, we can't do anything. We just have to kill people that run out. Look at my costume. I look like an idiot.
You're the same costume. Almost. Hey.
This has just turned into a lumberjack match from hell.
Keep him away from the side of the ring.
This is a classic matchup. Speed versus power.
You keep one side of the ring, I'll keep one side.
Oh yeah. Well, you know, I got a urinal.
He's getting effed up over there, dude.
I got a urinal, dude. Look. I'll see what he's got. One wrong move can end the entire match, and you gotta wonder. Dude, there's urinals over here. Take them.
Dude, my fists are the only weapons I need.
I can't believe it.
It's mauling this urinal.
The luchadors might be distracting the ref. So where were we, Zach?
Dude, what is going on over here?
Oh, he's grabbing the ref.
Who's allowing this to happen?
I got him. All right. What?
Oh my god, no, Angel is out of the
oh
ring.
Boy.
I can't believe this, Bobby. This is punishing to watch.
This is all your fault, Candy.
This is sick. He's getting kicked around like a sack full of dead puppies.
Jeez, wait. The Butcher of Stillwater is making his way towards Angel.
How much can one person be expected to... Oh my god.
Oh boy.
He's got a chainsaw.
Dude,
if this ever happened in real life,
I know, dude.
That'd be the best thing ever.
They're wrestling us and someone brings out chainsaw and starts chainsaw on people.
Oh, this is the best thing I've ever seen. And like, they're still trying to run after him, too.
I know, we're just chopping them all up.
Like, they just do not care that we have a chainsaw right now.
Yeah!
Are you around, Angel?
Yeah, I'm right by him.
Oh, dude, you're the best! Alright!
Oh, I just chopped them all with one swing. Check on Angel. I'm checking on him. You want to fight him or do you want me to fight him?
Getting in.
Well, get in!
I can't get in.
It's thinking to check on him again.
Someone to weaken up the opponent.
No, there you go. Get in. I'll take care of the outside.
Alright. Go over here.
Bro, I'm gonna fuck you. Oh, I can get in too?
Oh, God.
Oh, no. Oh, you can tag me in.
Dude, he's gonna F me up.
Tag me in!
I'm not done yet.
Tag me in!
I'm not done yet.
They wanna fight me.
Someone just threw a shark.
I gotta fight this guy.
Dude, I can't fight him. He's too strong.
Dude, you have to use the item. You have to use a shark. You can't use your fists on him.
Really?
Yeah.
I want him to bare knuckle brawl this month.
Slugging these luchis out here. Hasn't thrown in a few
punches here. Another kill right. Switch. He dodged it. Oh yeah. That was rolling. Look at the
brutality. These guys just get lit up out here.
Not like the punches being thrown in here tonight, Zach. Both of our contenders seem to be out for blood.
Oh,
go.
Knock him out.
Got this douche.
But this celebrity of the streets isn't making it easy on Kilbane. There seems to be something more.
Man, Kilbane's getting rocked.
World-renowned Titans wishing to settle.
Kilbane's a douche.
No matter who wins tonight, someone is going home with crushed dreams and internal.
Tag me in.
Oh, he's out of the ring.
And Kilbane goes sailing out of the ring.
I'm gonna punch
him up. Go F him up.
I'm punching him. Oh, he said no. Oh, he's looking. Look at him. Oh, great. Oh, he's picking me up.
How do I get out of this ring?
Oh, you can't. There are no free rides against. Pick up the urinal. Let's get ready to beat him. You betcha.
If the butcher doesn't start, who the hell beats people with a urinal?
Who even pulls a urinal off a wall?
Another miss from Kilbane. This guy's just getting rocked.
All right, finish him.
I don't even know why this guy bothers living.
I don't know how he can still be standing when he got hit in the head with a urinal. Like, come on now.
Well, he is Kilbane after all. Yeah. Oh, I just picked him up.
I can't even watch it. I gotta kill these people in here. Oh, there we go. Now I can watch.
Go, go, go.
Dude, that wouldn't even hurt.
Dude, his head is gone.
He just stood back up. His head is not gone.
He's back out of the ring. Just go saw him up at the chainsaw.
There is no chance out here. You have to finish him in the ring. I'll take a urinal at him.
Are you sure I can't get out of this
Oh,
ring?
Wow, the urinal broke. I'm choke slammed.
Well, now there's people in the ring.
Let's pick up the tiki torch. This dude's like running in place in slow motion right next to me.
Just waiting for people to kill.
Is Kilbane back in?
Yeah. I don't even know why this guy's still trying.
I don't know how you can get repeatedly beat that many times and win.
It's really hopeless at this point.
Look at this dude's like jerking off on the rope over here. He's like by his twitching.
Dude, he's gotta be almost dead.
I think we have to do it like, I think that might be the last time.
Oh man, getting up top.
Yeah, I think you finished him.
Going for the finisher.
That's as brutal as it can get right there, Bobby.
Oh, you better believe it.
Maybe not.
I don't know.
Oh wait, yep, wait, yep, this is it. Make your decision.
I'll give you the secret of the apocalypse. Just leave me my mask.
Take it off. Take it off.
I'm unmasking him. Smile, Kilbane. Unmask this douche. It's shades of angel magic. Oh man, he looks like a total douche.
He lost his mask. He's crying.
Alright.
They got 11 against all odds. The Saints are still standing.
What a night, Zach. What a night.
He's like, I can't believe I got unmasked.
Oh.
Kilbane, it's just a match.
It's my fucking reputation.
This is my city.
Well, face is stuck to the wall.
There goes all of them.
And I get to fiddle.
Murder. Go to hell, Kilbane.
Yeah, let me get his mask.
I have so much respect.
You have none. You're weak.
Dude, I'm like a level 40 now.
Oh my. You were just a level 29.
I have all the respect perks.
You can't get the next one to like 30 something.
Good thing I'm a 40.
You're not a 40 lives.
You don't know me.
I turned your Xbox on and checked.
You didn't check close enough. What level do I have to be to get upgrade for? 36. Take the bonus respect. Alright. Dude, I should just buy the City Takeover, then I'll have all. Oh, it's 40,000 though.
I have 107,000.
Why do you have so much money? What do you not buy anything?
No, I really don't buy anything.
Why not?
Because I don't need to.
Alright, we got a Pierce mission.
Start it.
I started it.
Hope it's not a rental. I'm taking the limo.
You heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep. Limo driving, limo again, driving.
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey, they come.
I'm gonna beat you in a limo.
We got something important to talk about.
Ever since I can remember, I've been driving limo.
Dude, this guy's leg is caught in a window. Oh my god, his leg. Oh, he's stretching. What the hell? Dude, oh my god, that was the craziest thing I've ever seen. What is this truck next to me?
A luchador?
He's like flying.
They're shooting RPGs at us.
Dude, this guy's leg was like
you
caught.
You drove over my car.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I'm in a little black car.
I know, you just drove over my limo.
I did not. I drove next to it.
You drove over me.
Dude, on my screen there was a guy's leg caught in a window, and we were flying by, and it started like stretching out. It was crazy. It was like amazing.
Was it so amazing?
It was like probably the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
It's amazing. So amazing.
That song was actually playing.
Oh, that's not even in this game.
Yeah, and that's how crazy it was.
Oh god.
They started putting in stuff that wasn't even in the game. Just to show how crazy this was. They're still playing chess.
Studio wants you to do a screen
test for Gangsters in Space. No, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores.
Gangsters in Space. Gangsters in Space. What's that? Oh shit. So much for that chess game.
He just worried about the chess game.
God damn it. What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
That shit cray.
Trying to think. Is this the final mission?
I don't know. I didn't beat this game yet.
Because, like, the final mission, there's two things you can do. And then there's missions after the mission.
Don't spoil it.
Okay, think. Yeah, this is. You're driving, dude. Driving the right way. You're going the wrong way.
Why can't we just go to any of them that we want to go to? It says go to a battle location.
Fine, you can go to everyone you want. Start it.
Because I
want to
go off this jump.
With Oleg's fat ass in the back?
Yeah, I made it.
Nothing's ever gonna bring me down.
You wish you had my pistol driving capabilities. Probably should have stopped at a friendly fire.
Yeah, we probably should have, because you have to use a lot of bolts in this mission.
Well, that's just great.
Oh, well. Clear the area, pull it, and start shooting.
You getting out?
Hey, yep, I'm taking this car.
Let's get a tank. Why didn't we like?
I'm just unloading it with this turret.
Oh, I have two pistol ammo. Oh god.
You have no ammo either.
That has to be embarrassing.
Well, and I have all these shit guns.
Yeah, like none of my guns are even upgraded. The ones I have ammo for.
Are we just killing everybody, like Stag and these people?
I think so. I'm just shooting at when I see, really.
Yeah, Stag is definitely shooting at me, so. Whatever. I'll kill anybody. I don't care who I'm shooting.
I'm shooting doing a turret on the other car. He's dead.
It'll be nice if I had ranked up my assault rifle.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm wishing right now, too.
Oleg's just going cray.
This makes you get in a vehicle like this in every location.
What?
A vehicle like I'm in, because one of the, I don't remember which one it is, but it's really weird. And there's tanks that start patrolling. You can just load.
Oh, damn, I'm just gonna get in that car and Oleg just punches it.
Who do we still have to kill? We might want to get back in our purple car though, so Oleg can get in the back. Pierce died.
Alright.
I'll get him.
Oleg! There's still like people that we gotta kill though.
Oh no.
I am not capable to have the resources necessary to deal with this.
Near do I. This is not good. I'm dying
badly. Focus him down. Focus him down.
I'm about to die.
Help.
Are you about to die too?
I don't even see my health bar.
You're fine. I'm like inches away from dying. I'm crouching behind a car. Get my health back.
Wow, there's just vehicles flying everywhere.
Alright, I'm good. I got my health back. Kill that dude. There we go. Finish him. I'll go take care of the turret. That's what, there was a turret, dude. We should have took him out first.
It's not letting me finish this guy. There we go.
We have a bigger problem on our hands.
Alright. I got Pierce. Don't worry about him. Oh god. Help.
I'm really close to dying.
I can't even move.
Dead.
He died?
About to.
Just get somewhere.
Hiding right here. Maybe he can't see me. Right. Losers are pulling right next to me.
Trying to help. My guns don't hurt these people. So.
I know, it's ridiculous.
I don't have this gun leveled up at all. I only have like my pistol.
Give me this. Up. Where's that dude at? I'm gonna shoot grenades at him. The grenade shooting gun.
Alright, we got this one.
It worked. Alright, where's the car? We need a car. Is our purple car still intact?
Why are we abandoning Oleg? Where is he?
I'm not abandoning him.
It says I am.
He's right by you. Get in, people. Oleg, jump in. Jump in. There's grenades flying, dude. Pierce is in.
Oleg! I think it said Oleg will catch up.
Is that what it said?
Yeah.
Oleg just jumped in.
I think it said we don't actually have to have him.
We got him. He really dodged that one. But this
I don't
car.
Know if that's actually what it said. I was just guessing.
I think Oleg does catch up because he's so fat.
I thought that's what it said on the side.
Really, cop? You're pulling.
He's like, if this car blows off, we're effed.
We're not killing them. Dude, Oleg's fat self makes his car terrible. Can't turn it at all. Like, look at this.
Well, I didn't have any problem driving, so
you weren't
I think
drifting, though.
I was driving perfectly fine. I think you just have inferior driving skills.
No, you just were drifting.
I was drifting all over. It was like Tokyo Drift up in here.
Oh, yeah. Like Tokyo Drift. This is how you were driving.
Yeah, great.
No, and then this is you right here. Oh, we're taking a turn? But slow down.
No, I did not slow at all. I never even let off the trigger. And now while you're being dumb, look what's happening.
We're fine. Doesn't matter. Wait, why the hell? Oh, no.
Oh my god, will you drive?
It's telling me to go this way now. There we go.
This
We're back
is ridiculous.
There's a blockade. Glance right off. Oleg's too big. I can't see over him.
You don't need to see over him.
Yeah, I do.
You have inferior driving capabilities.
I'm going right through the blockade. Just kidding. All
oh,
right.
Oh boy.
You don't miss. Are you doing okay, big man? Never
better. More All right. than I can say for staff.
Wow. I
Let's
look like
do
get
this.
Out of the car and I fall down. Why am I falling down randomly? All right. I'm in a car.
I think I have my submachine gun leveled up a little bit.
Yours was saying me on
yeah,
fire.
My assault rifle was only a level 2.
Oh wait, he's dead. Pierce is
my
dead.
My assault rifle, my submachine gun is a level 3, so we should be fine.
Alright,
this will work a little bit better, I think. Okay. This is insane, dude.
Yeah, this is the last mission. This
is crazy. I'm on fire!
It's like the last mission before the actual, like, mission. The ending game mission, sorry. Doo-doo-doo.
Alright.
Doo-doo-doo. And the best part is we have to do this twice.
Why?
Because you have to do the one mission, you have to do it, and then you have to pick one ending, then you have to do it again, pick the other ending.
Oh. Or we could just stick with one ending.
That's true. We could just stick with one. Who's dead now? Pierce, dude.
Are you reviving him?
Yeah, he can't be like live more than 4 seconds, though.
What do you expect that he's Pierce?
The dude's out of the machine guns.
Oleg just goes crazy. Alright. Then we got this under control.
I'm just spraying at this turret, just blowing up people's cars. Wow, and then a luchador hijacks me.
I don't need a turret. Because I'm not a noob like Candyman.
Normal people get in this turret at the cars. They're the ones not doing it.
I don't need to follow the crowd. Oh god. Get off
this
that turret.
Getting lit
off. Get off that turret. Get off that turret. Thank you.
Tank!
I'm not suited to take out a tank.
Dude! And you got these luchadors that are just randomly freaking coming at me. So annoying.
What is going on over here?
To kill that tank. Where was the Mohawk dude at?
Dude, we gotta pick up these people.
Oh my god, Oleg would die right there. You're about to die.
I'm dead too. Get Oleg first.
Oh my.
Alright, we're still. Don't panic.
I'm dead.
Just run.
Dead. Did you die?
I'm up.
Where's Pierce? Opposite side of the map.
I'm dead. I'm not gonna make it. We lost.
See, isn't this mission annoying? It's so dumb.
All right, it's okay.
I'm dead.
Okay. It's okay.
I died, and you're about to.
Wow, the tank is running him over.
I want to get me in case
die. I'm dead. I'm already dead because you fucked up. I'm blaming you.
Level 50. I'm telling you. All
right.
Let me go to my level 50 character, so it'll be easy.
Retry from checkpoint. No, just because you are a no-lifer and beat this game 7 times.
I'm telling you, I can't die.
That doesn't make it fun.
And I have unlimited ammo and everything, so it'll be so much easier.
We need tactical planning.
Why would you restart from the checkpoint?
What else are we going to restart from?
Why to buy guns?
Nah, dude, that's pussy shit.
Oh, wait, we only have 2 left.
That's what I'm saying. We got 1 down. Why would we restart? Oleg will catch up if you leave him behind, see?
That's the hardest one though, because you have a tank.
So if we get in the stag things.
You know what I could do? I could call him helicopter. Oh wait, I don't think I have that bot. Never mind.
Can you buy it right now?
Maybe. Let's see. Abilities. Where is it? I already do a wield collectible finder.
Why are we going this way? I was going to the other one of the whatever.
Oh.
I guess we're going to this one now. Oh, we're wrapping back around. This GPS is dumb, man. Why are we following this thing? We got it this time.
Alright, I just bought that he'll deliver a tank to me in combat.
Hey, you doing okay, big man?
Alright, just get out here. More than I can
say for staff. Where are we getting out?
I'm already out, so I don't know what you're doing.
Why does it say that we pretty much already cleared the area? Oh no, now it's all here.
I was gonna say, no it doesn't. Let's just stay on the outskirts.
This is why I hid back here.
See, we just gotta worry about Pierce and Oleg, pretty much.
Want me to call in my stuff now?
It's gonna take a while to get here.
Hey, do what you gotta do. There's a photo op over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna try call sin, so guard me.
Guard me.
Phone? Where are you? I can. We can call the SWAT team in.
Call them.
Call some SWAT for assistance.
Let's use all our resources.
The phone's busy.
What?
Oh, okay. Okay, let's bring my tank, though.
Maybe that's why we can't have the tank and that at the same time.
No, I call the tank after I call them.
Oh, really?
Is this my tank? Homie, what are you doing? Lay off the freaking crack. Thank you. You gotta heal people. It's on you.
Oh, sure, yeah. Have me do the stupid shit.
Dude, I have a tank.
Well, could you at least watch my back in that tank?
I don't want to kill you with this thing.
Because, like, my bullets really don't really hurt these people. I'm dying. Get the guys out of these vehicles, man.
I'm running, dude.
Maybe next time you should let me have the tank, because you
have
your...
Why don't you buy it?
You have
your
inferior driving abilities. I'm healing up. Alright, the area is almost clear.
I'm just shooting the cars right when they come in.
Damn it, who died?
Pierce. Is it even a question who died?
He's lucky he's right here. Alright, are you killing their tank?
No, I'm unloading on their tank. They're almost dead.
Alright. Good, this is the thing. That's what effed us over last time.
I'm driving over there with my tank. Oh wait, no I can't, because Pierce.
Why?
Oh wait, no, I think Pierce follows you.
Yeah, they're all gonna be following me. I'll take.
At least give me a challenge.
I'm gonna get my picture taken if you don't mind.
Wait, is someone running behind me? Yeah, Pierce is following.
Is it Oleg?
No, it's Pierce.
No, Pierce is with me.
Oh, then it's Oleg's following.
Probably Oleg. He's going to the next one.
He's following me then, because that's where I'm going.
Take my picture.
I'm just driving the freaking street.
Yeah, I got my picture taken. Right,
you stop getting your pictures taken at a time like this?
Yeah, dude.
Oh my god!
Go, Pierce.
A cop just tried to go at me with a motorcycle and I ran him over. What an idiot.
All in a day's work.
Alright.
Yeah, I just ran over half the Luchador's truck and now they're stuck.
I'm catching up to you, so.
Of course you're catching up. I'm in a freaking tank!
I'm just saying, don't panic. I'll be there.
I'm getting shot at by a bunch of people.
I'm saying, don't panic. You're clearly panicking, Candy.
I'm gonna be about to drive and
call
over
to Oleg, but he can't get in this car. So, see, that's Oleg's like stopping. Well,
no,
how do
you get in your car? Because
how do you teleport up here?
What?
Oleg's an ape, dude. He's going crazy. Here you go. I'm up to you.
Lulu.
I don't really want to go up ahead.
I don't drive by me. If I run your car over, you're dead.
Should I just go ahead?
Yeah, you can fly by.
All right. Because I'm getting shot.
I'll take care of
it. Oh, where did that come from? That was not there. I swear to God, that car
I just ran all their cars over, so you should be good.
I swear to God, that green car came out of nowhere.
Where'd that one come from? One just spawned in front
of me. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That car came out of nowhere. Oh, I wasn't supposed to get off here. Shit.
Go reverse.
No, I'm getting back on the ramp right here. I think my tire's going down.
There's another spot in this tank. Oh, wait, no, you have Pierce following me. You can't get in. Oh. You better not die when you're over there, though.
How fast does that thing go?
Oh, my tank?
Yeah.
Slow as shit.
How far away are you still?
3,600.
Holy H. Ow.
Where are
There's
you?
There's a roadblock. Wow, dude. This is a bad idea.
You're there?
Yeah. Well, it's still kind of far away, but I'm in the area. Oh god, there's a stag tank over there.
Come on, wait.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, call in the helicopter. You have the homie helicopter?
Where do I get that?
You're buying.
I'm getting shot. I can't stop. And I don't really know where it is, so it's not the best time to be looking for it. Oh, I'm on fire.
Just start coming back.
Oh,
I'm only
shit.
Like
I don't have a. I don't have a car now.
I'm only 1,700 away.
I'm running on foot with Pierce. So
wait a second. Do you have to go off a jump
no,
off a bridge?
Just keep driving straight.
Because one way
dude,
you can go
I,
off a bridge.
Pierce is not keeping up with me, and I'm getting. We're gonna lose because of Pierce. He's stopping to fight all these assholes. And we clearly are getting outgunned here.
I have a freaking helicopter.
Are you even close? Because we need help now.
I see you.
Alright, hurry up.
I'm gonna shoot, but don't die.
Good girls kick
wait,
ass.
Pause and put turn friendly fire off.
Nope, that's cheating. Dude, these things are spawning here. This is ridiculous.
I thought you said you were there. You're not there.
We're 700 feet away. It's right off the edge of this highway. But, alright. Are you heading over there? Because I'm not there.
I'm right by you.
Alright. Is there a spot in that? Oh, God. Died, I just
dude.
Fell off.
What? This isn't funny. Pierce is dead.
Alright, we're back to shore. Where is
Where's
he?
Pierce?
I got him.
Did you?
Yeah, he's up.
Oh, okay, good. I'm getting back my tank.
I'm almost down, though.
Dude!
Just
stop
go.
Being
just go.
Are you on the
bridge? Oh, God, don't go. Come back.
You on the bridge?
I'm getting in the water.
I can't believe how
just for the love of God, survive. Is Pierce in the water?
I hope he's in
all right,
the water.
We're swimming there.
Oh, God.
I hope we warp to shore. It doesn't warp. Alright, maybe we can get up over here.
Well, I'm driving there, so.
Are you almost there?
No, I'm 900 feet away.
How are you so far behind?
No, because you have to drive around a big city.
I don't know where this is gonna warp us if we hit warp to shore.
You're swimming there?
Yeah.
It's not gonna probably warp you right to it.
Well, I had to get out of the gunfire, dude. I was gonna die.
There's a photo thing right next to me if you want it.
Damn it. This is ridiculous. Alright, I'll just let you take care of this whole mission.
I see you. You're in the water.
Yeah, I can't get out. I don't want to warp to shore because it might take me back to hell.
And I was getting tired of well, anywhere anyway. Around this town is hell now.
How are it's we... Terrible. How? Why does it say we did so much of clearing it out?
Because I'm killing people now.
And it counts?
Yeah, I guess, because this game's glitching.
Alright, I'm going to warp, alright? I don't know where it's going to take me.
Know why it's counting? Because you're in the area. So anybody
oh,
I killed.
Oh, that. I should have just stayed down there then.
Doesn't matter. I'm here just rocking.
Yeah, you're tearing them up now.
Hey, stop shooting at me.
Damn, chipped a nail.
Where are the rest of these people camping at? Oh, up there, I see.
Is this where we're supposed to be?
Yep.
Where's everybody?
You have to kill the rest of these people so people come. See? We might die here.
Anything you want to get off your chest? Tearing this place up.
Tanks.
Go.
I'm rolling this way.
Oh god, there's something over here.
It's a flame, dude. He doesn't stand a chance with a tank. Look at him. He's like, I'm a beast. Beast my ass.
All right. Then we got him.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh.
Like hell he is.
All right.
Like hell he is.
Pick it.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Angel?
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, sit tight till I get there, man.
He's not going to win.
Hang on.
Hello, Fink.
You're wasting a lot of good men trying to arrest me, bitch.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't be stupid. Saints aren't blowing up anything.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
Oh.
What?
They captured Shandi and Viola and they put her on the monument and they're blowing it up.
That's not very nice at all.
So we can either save Shandi or we can't do that one.
Well, I think it's a no-brainer that we have to save Shandi.
Well, let's get a car because I'm dying. Hey, lardass. No one loves me.
No, we'll get it. There'll be other opportunities to kill someone. You can only save someone's life once.
Oh, I found a bunch of cars. Let's go.
Because if you pass the opportunity, they will die, and you can't save their life if they're already dead.
Get your ass out of here.
Oh my god. F you two.
I'm in this car.
I don't know because my GPS
I don't know if people are getting in with me or not, though.
No, there's no Winthis anymore. They all left.
Oh.
And the best song plays.
I just noticed that. This is the best song.
Need a hero.
I'm not gonna make it. Are you almost there?
No, I died.
What do you mean you died?
I want you now.
You didn't die. I'm not gonna make this jump with no tires.
I got impaled.
I need a hero. Alright, well, I'll try to catch up to you. Oh man.
I need a hero.
This is too perfect.
Kinsey, where the fuck are you? Stag has...
I know, I'm at the dock. Come here fast.
Oh shit, missed my turn.
Alright.
We need a hero, man.
You're not even that far ahead of me. Well, good thing I am a hero.
Alright, I'm here. Just do it.
Oh shit. I'm not far behind you. Alright, there we go. We're good. We got this.
Gods, what up, what up?
I saw on the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
You gonna disarm him?
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
And you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
I got too much riding on this to screw up.
I need a hero.
What?
Alright. Why am I standing inside a car?
Alright, let's do
I'm stuck in a car!
What you do? I'm jumping in the water.
Alright. Why am I getting the boat?
There's a boat?
Yeah.
Oh!
It's blowing up.
Yeah, I didn't even get in there.
I can't get in.
Oh!
Wow. Dude, nuh-uh. We're not swimming.
Looks like we're swimming.
Dude, it's 1,000 feet!
Dude, I'm doing the backstroke.
How? I do the backstroke.
Only a chick can do the backstroke. I look how that plane just landed on you.
Dude, this is dumb.
Dude, the plane
you let the plane blow up, you dick. Or the boat blow up. How did that...
It's not my fault.
There's a cop jet ski. I'm hijacking it.
What? Where?
Oh, I actually warped to shore because I pressed Y. Damn it!
You're swimming even farther now.
Will you maybe just get there?
I'm already almost there.
Alright, maybe I can steal this. Enter watercraft. What watercraft?
The one that just blew up again?
Oh, there's a watercraft here. Yeah. I'm on a boat!
I'm on a boat, bitch. Doesn't matter, I still got there faster than you.
Did you know?
Yeah, I beat you! Ha ha ha!
I ran you over.
Alright, just start sprinting.
I'm ahead of you now. I need a hero!
Just run! Don't even shoot him.
Yeah, that's right, my guns don't affect them.
Yeah, our guns don't affect anybody. Do I have any pistol ammo at all? 9 bullets, this better get me to the top.
I have 16.
Oh, we can just shoot this off.
We gotta use this thing.
Oh, you just put me at the bill, you asshole!
Oh, that was an accident.
You gotta do that submission yourself.
I gotta revive you?
Yep, you killed me.
Shit. Why didn't you open your parachute, you
I
idiot?
I did. I automatically died, because that's where we're supposed to be.
Well, now I die, too.
Oh, my God.
I couldn't possibly revive you. That was your fault.
And this is why retards shouldn't be able to play video games.
Dude, that thing has mad range.
Mad range? I was staying right next to you.
I mean mad spread.
Oh, my God. I'm going to drive all the way there again.
Well, if we get in the boat the first time...
All because you have uncontrolled.
No, there was probably a checkpoint. Yeah, we're right here. Calm your team.
Get away from me, faggot.
Oh, I thought I was going to hit that plane.
Did you just make us lose?
No.
Oh.
I don't make us lose because we win everything I do.
Well, I have no guns, so I can't shoot any of these people that are killing me. Oh, that one just shot off. One more. Yes.
This one not make it all the way down?
No, we all need to run up the stairs. I'm dying. Come on, you broad. Climb the stairs.
Hey. I need a hero. Dude, like, the fact that this song's playing at the end right here makes this the best game ever.
It already was the best game ever. Did you just go through it off the edge?
Yeah. Not wasting my bullets.
I'm gonna shoot you.
Don't do it.
Jill, come on the other side. I'm taking care of the other two. Dude, these stupid things! Don't go for that thing I'm shooting right now.
Damn it.
I didn't want to shoot you up.
We are just taking control of this situation right now.
And we're not even shooting any of the people.
Well, bullets don't damage me very much, so like I can run through them.
Yeah, but I have the max thing. You just gotta shove him out of your way. Wait, did the song stop playing for you?
It's because we're... I think we made it. I need a hero. I'm surprised you
can't. I don't abandon my crew. We have to kill her. I'll tase her. I tase Shondi.
What do we have to do with these?
We just one distracts, one kills. One distracts, one kills.
What do we have to do with this?
With what? Oh, it's the fart jars.
What do we have to do with them?
You throw them at him. Just look. Watch.
Now what?
You shoot her. What? My bullets don't hurt her.
Yeah, they do. She took off a quarter of her health.
I have SMGs that weren't hurting her.
I didn't barely shoot her at all. That was all you.
Oh, really? I was just lagging?
Yeah.
Dude, now you just got me with that. I can't shoot.
I'm almost dead because it's playing. Dude, this laser is like rocking me. Alright.
Oh, I don't have any more fart jars.
Dude, they're all over the place.
I know, but I'm over here. Not by you.
Shoot.
I can't. You hit me with the fart jar.
I think I got her. She's dead.
Yeah.
Heroes.
Oh, you killed Shondi. What?
Oh, son of a...
You killed the wrong person.
I need a hero. No comment.
Let's go home.
Yeah, I'm awesome.
Hold it right there.
Unless the next thing out of your hole is thank you, we got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Yeah.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public
yeah.
is
with? Yes, we raw.
Gray-haired ass bastard.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Oh, am I supposed to be afraid of this asshole?
I know.
So what's the play, boss? Go back to banging in Stillwater? Not yet.
Oh, gangsters in space! This is the best mission
space.
Ever.
Gangsters in space!
Hi, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did.
They have a fake Johnny Gant. Did you see that?
Yeah.
We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down. Hoorah!
Hoorah! Gangsters in space.
Dude, I didn't think Johnny was actually dead.
I told you he was actually dead.
I know,
dead.
But like, I didn't even believe you, because why would they give him such a pussy death?
Oh like, my god.
You didn't even see him die on camera.
Dude, my guy's invisible. Oh, yeah. Yes. I'm driving. Get in!
I need a hero.
Earth can't afford any fuck-ups. I'm counting on you.
I sent you their locations, Commander.
Why did Shawnee just get in?
I love you.
Whatever.
I know.
Just go. What the hell is going on?
This gangster's in space. Oh, you have to go to stable the thing. Yeah.
I don't want to. And we were abandoning a follower.
You were, not me.
Oh, well, excuse me. I thought we were all in the same gang here.
That's one.
Woo! Just take your own car. You're right
someone
there.
Someone died.
What? Yeah, people die all the time.
Well, I'm not letting him die. Oh, he just died. Oh, no, he's dead. What is he screaming about?
He died.
He was only 2 days from retirement.
What?
That's what he said.
Oh, my. We're like recording a movie.
I don't even know what's happening, man.
We're recording a movie.
I did that, but still.
What are you doing?
I think I just knocked over someone who's supposed to be.
You're supposed to come up here.
I'm letting Shondi in.
Oh my, I'm gonna die now because you're taking so long.
How do you die in a movie, you scrub?
Ain't that a bitch?
I'm just gonna run people over.
Did you fly over here yet, then?
I'm, like, ahead of you.
Well, you're not!
I was until you just passed me.
My car blew up. I get a new one.
Gangsters in space. Gangsters in space.
I'm hacking.
Hurry up.
I'm hacking.
You're taking too long. I can't survive.
Two terminals are down.
I just ran over somebody. Oh no.
They must revive him.
I think my alignment's off.
What?
My alignment on this steering's off.
That doesn't even make sense.
How's it not? I'm like turning when I'm not turning.
Dude, why are you always so far behind?
I'm right here!
No, you're not!
I'm literally right behind
you. Then why is Tennis going to revive our homie 500 feet away?
Because it was one of those guys that doesn't matter. He's going to tell you he's 2 days from retirement. He's going to start screaming at the screen. That's what happened last time.
Revive. This is Shondi. Shondi's about to die.
No, it's not. Shondi's...
That is.
Oh, shit, it is Shondi. Is it?
Both. Yeah.
Fuck.
We saved your ass for no damn
reason. I thought it was
reason.
Another one of those dumb ones.
Told you, look at...
Whatever, I would just ignore it because I didn't know it was Shondi.
I just screamed. Dude, I'm lost now. I don't even know where to go.
I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, because I actually do what we're supposed to do.
Even though you're not.
Disable the force field.
I'm doing it. I'm already up here. It's nice being able to have shoot people and they actually die. I'll say that much.
Dude, your force field hacking skills are horrible.
Look out! Someone's dead again.
Okay, it's your turn. It's Gat!
God damn it, why are they dying?
The fake Gat.
Go on without him. And now I'm screaming at the screen.
That's it, Cornell. Oh, all three terminals are gone.
This is kind of... I don't even know what to say about this.
It's funny. This is like the series that Gat was writing.
I know, it's completely random.
Yeah.
Can you get out of my way?
What? I'm not even in your way.
Oh my god, some dude just crashed a car right in front of my car.
Some dude? There's nobody in it.
There was, dude. I don't know what's going on right now.
Oh my god.
I don't even know why I got back in just to do that. God damn it, get away from me.
I'm doing all the work.
You're not doing anything.
Really? This better work. Run for cover. Oh,
you're a
boy.
Disgrace of a gangster in
space.
Better
run. He's lost because of you.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
You still had 5 seconds. Gangsters in space! Gangsters in space!
Oh, there's Kilbane's mask on the wall.
My legs are shaking.
We're storming across the bridge!
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
This is the most random shit in the world.
Are those zombies?
Huh?
What is that?
Was what?
I just heard like a... Rah, rah, rah.
That's Kilbane.
Why does he sound like a zombie?
I don't have to know.
You've come this far, only to fail now. Earth is doomed. General Kilbane, we
what
meet
the hell is this?
Again.
Why is this the end of the game?
This is the one ending.
My friends ain't gonna die for nothing. You're finished. You can't kill me. You don't know the truth.
I'm your father.
The fact is, I am your father. No!
What in the hell is happening?
Right? Is impervious to everything.
No, you have to shoot the crystals above him.
I don't see any lava crystals.
When I just shot, they're hanging above the ceiling.
Is there like any indicator that it's what I'm supposed to be shooting?
It's that, did you not see the top left? Shoot lava crystals.
I'm getting beat up over here.
Yeah, I see you. It's pretty funny. you have to make him run under him. I got him.
To know you will die.
Get over here. Follow me.
I don't know, motherfucker.
Where are you?
How does it feel?
Are you blind?
Oh, there you are. Oh, these things.
I'm coming. Don't shoot it.
Didn't even hurt him.
That did. That one didn't.
That's because I thought they took a couple shots.
Damn, no, where's he going? Hey, Dick.
Oh, Josh. He's picking up a lava. Oh, God.
Come on.
Yeah.
Wait,
heard him.
Let him walk forward a little bit. Oh, execution.
Do it. I just totally defeated him. He did nothing.
So all we're doing is ripping off his thing.
You can thank me later.
It's not over yet. Oh no. Oh! Oh, I just saw his helmet.
It's not gonna matter. You're about to get slammed.
Oh, I'm just getting mauled. Shoot the crystals. You just missed every single one.
You just missed even worse.
Yeah, because I'm panic shooting.
Yeah, well, that's what happens when your head's not in the game.
Just let him walk over here.
I'll do it. I have a better trigger finger. No!
It hurt him! Are you blind?
Not enough, dude. Here, get him over by this one on the ground.
Enjoy watching your ass burn.
See, it does the same damage every time, doesn't matter how far away he is.
It doesn't matter. It's all about style points.
Just get him over here.
This is a movie, remember? You gotta have it look good. Yeah, look at that one. He's on fire.
He's gonna fall to the ground again. I'll let you do that one this time.
Good, because I wasn't even gonna ask permission.
Oh!
Uh-oh. Oh!
He's coming for you.
He's breathing this air. This doesn't make sense.
He's dying slowly. Oh, he's sprinting at me.
How can he breathe?
Wow, talk about whiff McGee.
Dude, I hit it.
No, you didn't hit him.
Get him over by me. You're clearly not up for this job.
No, you have to make him run in a circle.
Why?
What you're supposed to do.
I don't think you made
look,
this
he's tired,
game.
Look, he's tired. His fat ass can't run anymore.
Shooting him's not going to do anything. All right.
Look at him. He's like, I'm on a fat ass, no helmet on.
I'm breathing without oxygen. All right, we gotta shoot like one more. Get him over here. There's tons of them over here. We can get a double over here.
Got him. He's on fire. Could have got to his knees.
We could have got a double.
Oh,
don't do it.
Sad.
Don't do it.
Oh.
No, stop it!
Oh.
Stop it! Don't do it!
Oh, finish
it! Don't
up.
Do it! No! Oh.
Sad.
Gangsters in space.
I came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down. Stay out of trouble.
You can tell it's totally fake. Look at that. He's holding the crystal sideways.
But I found something that
Fine.
Cut!
Cursed in space.
Sorry.
The shit's still sticking in him?
Yeah, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling. Speed.
Alright, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending.
Why is Kilvane doing this?
It's not the real Kilvane.
What if it is?
We stole his mask.
Yeah, what if you put it back on?
My god.
Do it better than anybody you ever seen do. Well, that's the end of this game.
Oh yeah.
Well, one of the endings.
Yeah, the first, I think.
I don't want to do the other one because that means I have to let Shaundi and Viola die. I'm just not ready to do that.
That's just a depressing state of mind that you don't want to go to.
I just can't handle that. Oh man. Well, anyways.
You can fast forward the crowds, you know.
What?
You can fast forward the crowds. You can see all the pictures.
I just hit A. I thought that's what you meant.
Oh my god. You monster.
What? I thought that's what you meant.
Oh.
When you say fast forward, the instinct is just click A.
We gotta blow up doll outfits, so it's worth it. And the toilet.
Ugh. Zombie cat.
The Mars rover.
The toilet. There can be a toilet for the rest of my life.
Why would you want to?
Why would you not? All right. I just want to beat you down one more time.
This is one more time. We're gonna fight it out.
Oh, look where we are too.
Where is this?
Oh, never mind. I thought this was by like the where we used to park the truck.
It is.
It is. All right. Here we go. No, that's not how this works. It has to be.
Did you get me the dildo bat? I don't have one.
Hey.
Nope.
Just end it. This is how it's gonna end.
Man, I don't have a dildo bat.
This is how it has to go down.
That's it. No, we're going? We're going to a freaking cat and mouse diversion, bitch.
No.
That's right.
What is
that's
this?
That's right, teabagging.
What is this?
Let's play this shit.
What is this? Claimed
as cultural cat and mouse. And urban heroes.
The Saints are now. What do you have to do?
I don't know, figure it out.
One player chases and tries to kill the other player. Who's the cat and who's the mouse?
I'm the mouse and you're the cat. You have a helicopter. Why would you be the mouse?
Fuck if I know. What am I supposed to do? Dude, this is dumb. Quit this.
No? This is what has to happen now since you're an imbecile.
Alright, we'll have a legit fight. Only fists.
We're cat and mouse in it now.
Only fists.
The deed's already done.
Damn it. Dude, F it. Let's just, we'll do a fist fight and we'll end.
This is so bad.
This is stupid, dude.
You're just scrub-a-dub-dub.
Dude, this is dumb.
You only got another 2 minutes.
Dude, that's too long. Let's just end this.
You can't.
Dude, I'm starving.
You're what?
I'm starving. I'm hungry.
You're hungry in this
game? I want
game?
To go eat in real life.
You're starving.
I blew up my helicopter. All right, we're done.
You can't blow it up.
Oh, God. I need a hero.
You're not going to kill me.
Dude.
Dude, you know how to end this, right?
How do you end this?
You just sit here and don't play.
Just dude, just quit
up.
This.
Nope, there we go. I'm dying. 1 second. Happy?
No. Alright, legit fist fight. No, just catch me.
Just don't move.
No, F you, I'm moving.
Are you serious?
I'm kidding, just come on. Alright.
I beat you, ho!
That doesn't count. That doesn't count. I'll disconnect you right now.
Quick cop diversion.
Alright. Legit fight.
Let me buy some stuff.
To end this playthrough. You're not buying anything.
What?
We're fist fighting.
What?
We're just gonna fight with just bare fists.
Alright, ready?
To end this playthrough.
Alright, you ready? Let's go!
That's cheating. Cheating ass.
I just backhanded the shit out of you. Hey, there's no running away, you pussy. Get over here, you bitch. That's it.
You no, you can't use guns. Stop it.
Dude, you're cheating. I'm going to fight like a freaking... Oh, who am I? Oh, I'm going to run away, you little bitch.
Yeah, good luck with that. Oh, I hit the wrong person. That's dumb. I hit the wrong person.
That's what you get. Put that gun away, how? Shit shot McGee.
Alright, fists.
Dude, you just shot me with a gun.
That's because you're running. You can shoot if you're running.
We're both swinging super early. Oh!
This is...
Dude, it's like a retard battle.
Triple fight. Oh, no.
Yes! I can give you the back.
No.
Ronan, get back here.
Yeah, right. I'm almost dead. All right, fine. I'm not running. You can't shoot.
Bitch. Oh, I
damn it.
Man punched the shit out of you.
No.
Oh shit, you're getting me.
No. Run. Oh, fuck.
KO, bitch.
Doesn't matter. I won the first one. Alright. Anyways, that was stupid. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough of Saints Row the Third. And yeah. Do you have anything to say, Candyman?
No, not really. I shit on your life.
What?
I shit on your life.
That's not true.
Very true.
It's just a lie. Anyway, guys. Keep getting buckets, and I will see you guys later. Hey, guys. Peace.